Here are three wing dodge variations you can practice for this season. The first one is the answer. The second one is a split underneath and then finish back in front to get more angle. The third one is a hard jab top side to get to the middle of the field and finish.